So there's our first line, the 30 degrees. And then what I've done is I've drawn a second line, because that goes there, and then that is my line to keep everything else. And that line going through into the rooms. So there's two lines, one for me 30 degrees there, and then I've got my second one to keep everything in line. So let's put this together. Push it in. And that's on the line, and using no more nails or some sort of adhesive like that, it sort of bonds it in place. PVA sort of slip around a little bit. So I'll just carry on building this, and then you can have a look at it at the end. Thank you.
Thank you.